Hey everyone, it's Aaron from WPKB, and in this video we're going to take you through the dashboard in Sucuri. This is sort of the operation center of the plugin where you'll be presented with messages regarding your website when there is a need for them. First thing we'll just look at is the audit logs that you can see here. There's only two messages in here at the moment. That'd be because I've only just recently installed the plugin on this website, and they're only saying that the authentication key has been enabled within the plugin, which obviously allows it to operate, and it's just got a note regarding what the current version of WordPress is. Just above this, what we can see is that there is a message saying that two files in the WordPress core have been changed. It's just a small message here saying where they would be. So what we want to do there is just hit show files, and you can see in this instance the two files in question are .ftp quota and error log. Now, depending on how you've installed WordPress and how you manage your website, what you'll see here will vary. Certainly in this case, due to the way that I've installed it, these files have actually been changed. You can see they've got a green A, so they've actually been added rather than changed in this instance. If they've been removed, it appears as red, and modified, it will appear as yellow. So this is actually a really great way of keeping track of if there's anything fishy going on your website. You know, if there's someone's managed to get access to it and they are uploading files that you maybe or probably don't want to be there, then the plugin will actually keep track of that and tell you. But that's where we're going to wrap this video up. There's not a great deal to go through in the dashboard. It's just a great way to keep track of what's going on your website. If you have any questions about this, please feel free to ask in the comments below. And of course, if you've enjoyed this video, please hit subscribe.